Stem cells are the building blocks of the human body. They're what we need to survive and to live. I spend each and every day thinking about how to get the resources and tools that our stem cell and regenerative medicine researchers need to lead the world.
A lot of people die while they're waiting for their heart or kidney. So the real potential of stem cells is to really cure those diseases.
This may be a new discovery for treatment of liver disease that can help solve the shortage of organ problem.
Canada's Stem Cell Network is known for its talent and for training next generation scientists and leaders. That's at the heart of what we do.
I find it exciting, the potential to help people, to improve their quality of life and potentially extend their life expectancy. But I'm also very passionate about just looking down a microscope in the lab.
We'll train you, not just to have the right skills to work in a stem cell lab, but we'll also train you to think about how do you translate your research and bring it through to the patient.
Not only the quality of research is amazing, but also finding a country whose values align with your own, I think it's really important.
My advice to international students coming to Canada to be motivated and to be ambitious and trust your own ability.
We want to see our researchers succeed, so we know we have to be in it from beginning to end. What could be more meaningful than helping people?